This is a tutorial on how to make an inexpensive home air purifier. First, you'll need a filter. You can get a filter like this at Home Depot or Lowe's for around $10. Then, you'll need duct tape and a basic fan. First step, take your filter and place it behind the fan. You want to put it against the airflow. Next, you securely tape your filter onto the fan. Now, when you're finished taping your filter on the back of your fan, plug it in and give it a try. And that's how you make a homemade air filter.